Today's world is fueled by data, from education to economy, to health to recreation. We make decisions based on data. Over 7 decades and 50 sessions, the Statistical Commission has been guiding the world's data and statistical production.
The Commission plays a key role in that interplay between the countries. They are the platform where the people come together and talk. It needs a certain culture.
Things have changed because the world is changing. Our challenges are different. So now we have to talk and discuss about innovation, about how can we remain relevant in this whole new competitive area for official statistics.
The world's technology evolves, and so do the data sources. We're seeing the emergence of big data and new data communities, including private sector and civil society. All these new data have opened up new ways for the statistical community to deliver and to interpret data about the world and the people living in it.
In order to solve real-life problems, there has to be unity and focus in action. The statistics plays an important role in council, in ensuring that the discussions are well guided by evidence.
So we have to be understandable, we have to be modern, we have to be timely, we have to have accurate data. So this is our chance to change the lives for the better and to leave no one behind.
The 50th session has to be an opportunity to look forward. If we harness the power of new technologies wisely and responsibly, we will have amazing possibilities to improve and enrich our data. We at the United Nations DESA Statistics Division are very excited to welcome the global statistical community to welcome the future of data.